What do you want, Brennan? This is my online poker time.
I'm just going to come on and say it. I'm ready to take on the Catalina Wine Mixer.
Whoa, whoa, slow down there, speed racer.
I know what it entails. I'm ready to nail it. I want it. I want the Catalina Wine Mixer.
Yo, yo.
Hey, D-Man.
Did you tell him what's up?
I sure did.
Hey.
Hey, your brother wants a shot at the Catalina Wine Mixer.
I'm ready. I'm walking tall.
You think you're ready to run with the bulls?
I've been earning and burning, snapping necks and cashing checks.
Screw it. Let's let him do it. No, it's a win-win for me. Because if you fuck up, Brennan, if you fuck up,
yeah.
I get to fire your ass. But if you pull it off, I look like a genius to the board. Okay?
I get it.
Look, Brennan, here's the thing. It's the Catalina fucking wine mixer, okay?
Are you saying, pal? What are you saying?
It's the biggest helicopter leasing event in the Western Hemisphere since 1997.
Why does he keep saying that?
I have to sell or lease at least 80 choppers to make my nut, and you mess with my nut, Brennan?
I tell you, right now, I'll nail it. I'll pull it off, okay?
Wait a second, why do you want this so bad?
Why do I want this? I want to make bank, bro. I want to get ass. I want to drive a Range Rover.